Mann-Zwonecek House. The Mann-Zwonecek House, a historic house in Wilber, Nebraska. It was built in 1881 for businessman William H. Mann and designed in the Italianate and Second Empire architectural styles. It belonged to the Zwonecek family from 1894 to 1968. By the 1970s, it was the only extant home of imposing grandeur in Wilber dating to the early 1880s. It has been listed on the National Register of Historic Places since December 29, 1978. == References